What's a Juicy Lucy, and where can you find one of the best stuffed burgers in the Valley? Today on Eat, Live, Love San Fernando Valley, we're gonna check out one of the newest food trucks in the San Fernando Valley. We're at Bomb Burger. Let's go check them out.
The San Fernando Valley has a lot to offer. Amazing food, rich history, tons of community events, and amazing people and organizations. I'm Scott Himelstein with the Scott Himelstein Group, and this is Eat, Live, Love San Fernando Valley.
Nick, excited to be here, man.
Likewise.
We're here at Bomb Burger today. You guys have a ton of five-star reviews. So tell me a little bit about Bomb Burger, the story behind it, and how the food truck came about.
Cool, yeah. So basically was in the restaurant business for the majority of my young adult life, and I've done everything from the bottom to the top, washing dishes all the way to management, and decided it's time for my own thing. So I had a couple different burger recipes I put together, and you know, decided it was time to start out. Started out with a measly one grill, a humble tent, and no lights at night. You know, it was a pretty interesting experience. People would try, they'd like it. Word of mouth kind of helped out a lot. I just started upgrading every little thing I could, starting from one grill, then to two, getting fries instead of chips, upgrading my lights, upgrading my tables, my chairs, everything I can. And when COVID came, it really hit me hard, man. It really screwed me over. But you know, I got through that thanks to the good grace of all the people that supported me, and I managed to be able to get this guy. So yeah, this is it.
Well, cool. So the million-dollar question: what is a Juicy Lucy?
Juicy Lucy. So that's what Bomb Burger is based off of. It's a Midwest classic concept that you, for whatever reason, can't find out here on the West Coast. And basically what it is, it's an American cheese stuffed patty, right? So it's a very thick, juicy patty that gets kind of like crispy on both ends because it's cooked on a flat griddle. And the cheese inside is melting as the patty is cooking. It's kind of mixing with the juices of the meat. So you bite into the burger and it comes out, it's this like nice oozing melted cheese comes out of it. And then I make it with grilled onions, Thousand Island, and pickles. Very simple burger, but yeah, that's pretty much what it is.
Nick, I'm starving and I love burgers, so let's go back and see how you do everything.
Cool, let's do it.
Guys, I've seen all of their amazing reviews, so I cannot wait to finally be able to try this Bomb Burger. And look, just you can see the cheese just oozes out. What an awesome burger. Of course, you got the cheese just oozing out of the middle of the burger. You got the crunchiness of the beef bacon, and you got the tanginess of the Thousand Island dressing, plus a little more crunchiness and savoriness from the pickles on the toasted bun. Guys, this is a killer burger. You gotta come out and try it. So Bomb Burger, again, it's a food truck. Right now on Wednesdays and Thursdays where they're currently situated, they're at Hand Brewed Beer in Chatsworth, which is at Variel and Lassen. So make sure you can come down and support them. But again, since they are a food truck, make sure you follow them on social media, on Instagram, for their current location. Guys, you know the deal. As always, if you like this episode, make sure you like, comment, share, so we can support another great business in the San Fernando Valley. And we look forward to seeing you next time on Eat, Live, Love San Fernando Valley.